been looking for you.
I just want to shut the door and hide under my duvet, all right?
Tell you what Jason's done. He's locked himself in his bedroom and he's watching that stupid video over and over again. I can hear him through the door.
So he's torturing himself. Oh, he must hate him so much. It was the worst day of his life and mine. Clearly, I had the right idea not turning up.
Well, you didn't waste much time, did you?
I see the vultures round here didn't waste much time spreading the gossip either, did they?
Listen, I manage. It's overrated anyway. Trust me.
We're all going to be pointing fingers, talking about me.
Just forget about him. Oh, this is about Jason. I need to get him out of that room.
Yesterday, I talked you into staying, and now you want me to talk Jason into not hating us for the rest of his life. I can't do that.
Just come round to the house, maybe you can get through to him.
I was meant to move in there today as his wife. Now I wouldn't even get through the door.
Oh, look, we have to try, please.
Of course she's scared. It's not as if she's...